Hello everyone, I hope you are doing great today. So today, you are going to know 10 things that a Java developer should learn in 2023. But before starting, did you watch my previous video in which I talk about top 5 programming languages to learn in 2023? If you are new here, I am Hassan and I post tutorials on this channel. If you might be interested in watching those videos, consider subscribing this channel. Watch this video till end because I'm going to give a bonus in this video, or don't skip and watch till end so you don't miss the bonus. If you got any questions, comment now on this video. Let's start today's session. As a Java developer, it is important to continuously learn and stay up to date with the latest technologies and best practices in the industry. Here are 10 things that a Java developer should know consider learning in 2023. Microservices is an architectural style that structures an application as a collection of small independent services. These services are built around specific business capabilities and are independently deployable. Java developers should consider learning about microservices as it is a popular approach to building scalable and resilient applications. Spring Boot is a Java-based framework that makes it easy to create standalone, production-grade Spring-based applications. It simplifies the process of building an application and reduces the amount of configuration required. Hibernate is an object-relational mapping ORM tool for the Java language. It simplifies the process of persisting Java objects to a database and can significantly reduce the amount of code required to interact with a database. Kubernetes is an open source container orchestration system for automating the deployment, scaling, and management of containerized applications. It is widely used in the industry, and Java developers should consider learning about it to be able to deploy and manage your Java applications in their Kubernetes environment. Docker is a containerization platform that allows developers to package their applications and dependencies into a single portable container. It simplifies the process of deploying and running applications in different environments. Design patterns are reusable solutions to common software design problems. Learning about design patterns can help Java developers write more efficient, reusable, and maintainable code. Ansible is an open source software platform for configuration management, provisioning, and application deployment. It can be used to automate the deployment and management of Java applications. Jenkins is an open source automation server that can be used to automate the building, testing, and deployment of Java applications. It can be configured to run at regular intervals or triggered by events such as a code commit. JUnit is a unit testing framework for the Java programming language. It is an essential tool for Java developers to test the functionality of their code and ensure that it is working as intended. Mockito is a mocking framework for the Java language. It is used to create mock objects for testing purposes, allowing developers to test the behavior of the code without the need to depend on external resources of APIs. In summary, Java developers should consider learning about microservices, Spring Boot, Hibernate, etc. in 2023 to stay up to date with the latest technologies and best practices in the industry. In the next video, I'm going to teach you top 5 frameworks Java developers should know, like Hibernate and Spring framework. So subscribe this channel now and don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you will be notified when I publish the video. Thank you guys, have fun.